to be alert at all times and remain aware of emergency testing procedures.
Dr. Demichev has told us the equipment they're installing in the car is safe, but I'm worried. I have a friend who works at one of the animal testing labs, and he told me E99 mutates living flesh. How could they expose the children to something like that?
Children, under your desks immediately!
Our good friend Dr. E99. He's our answer to the growing menace of the United States. You see, America created the atomic bomb, a powerful weapon they've used twice now on large cities. But thanks to a recent discovery, we control something much more powerful. We control the might of E99. E99 is a rare element that can only be found deep underground here on Katorga 12. A base was built on this island to study it. You see, our scientists think that someday they will be able to use E99 to accomplish some pretty amazing things. Like taking barren farmland and making it productive again. Or taking a sick man and making him a super soldier. They even hope to be able to turn back the clock on old citizens and make them young again. The might of E99 means we no longer need to fear America's atomic power. The possibilities for E99 seem endless. Who knows? With its help, we may soon be able to travel through time itself. But whatever its uses, we can sleep soundly, knowing that E99 will protect us from the evils of the West and make the Soviet Union a safe and dominant superpower.
hurting a lot lately.
There has been another event, this one much worse than the last. It has exceeded Barisov's threshold. We are securing the facility, and then we will make our way down the hill. We must leave Katorga 12 at once.